Well, it's been haunting us for almost a year now, but could the UK finally be out of recession? According to the National Institute of Economic and Social Research, we could very well be. The body claims that GDP rose into positive territory in May for the first time since mid-2008. However, it's not all good news. The forecast sees no signs of significant recovery for some time, while new figures out this week from Nationwide have indicated improved but still muted consumer confidence.